tells a piece by Thad Jones called Thadrack.